Hello, I'm Steve. This is Bit of Munch. And oh, the smell from this product is amazing. As you've seen from the title, it's this currywurst I got from Lidl. I bought two of them because I was hoping it would be really good. So this is the one I haven't cooked up. The one I have cooked up is just there, cooling down a little bit. One thing to remember when you do this is a £1.49, don't I mention that. Under this label, you've got a little wooden fork, and a sachet of curry powder. Remove that before you microwave it. Oh, it smells lovely. It says sliced smoked pork sausage, and you can smell the smoke, in a spicy curry sauce with extra curry powder in a separate sachet and a fork. The sausage itself, I'm so excited about trying this. The sausage is 81% pork, so it should be a really good quality sausage with a high meat content like that. Loads of spices and stuff in it. It just so happens that I've got a glass dish, which is just the right size to put that in. Look at that. It's a really thick sauce, so that's not going to go everywhere. It looks and smells lovely. Right, I haven't put the curry powder on yet. I'm going to try it without. Let's just try a bit of the sauce on its own, see what that's like. Extremely thick. Tomato-y. Yes, it's spicy, but it needs that curry powder. I'm going to try a bit of the sausage as well before I add the curry powder. That sausage has got the consistency of a Frankfurter. It tastes so much better. A really good quality Frankfurter. Really, right, there's the curry powder. Let's give that a sprinkle. If it will come out. Here we go. Come on, you know you want to. I have had proper currywurst before, many years ago though. I mean, we're talking back in the 80s. That's it, that's got all the curry powder. I used to have a friend that lived in Germany, and I went over to see him a few times. I'm just giving that a stir in, by the way. And we used to get currywurst from a stall at the side of the road. And from what I remember, it was in a sort of oval container like this. Perhaps it was this stuff. Perhaps he just bought it from the local supermarket and heated it up, although I don't think so. Right, giving that a good old stir round. Let's see what that's like. See if that makes a difference. Oh yeah. Yeah, that is a. It's not a really spicy curry sauce, but you can definitely taste the difference. It's quite sweet. It's a really thick sauce, as I said. You've got the spiciness of the curry sauce. You haven't got much of heat, so if you want some heat with it, you can always add your favourite hot sauce to it. I'm so glad I bought two of these. You can't freeze it, by the way, but that's what it says. But this one, I only bought this a couple of days ago. It's got 27th of September on it. So I think I might have to go back round there, see if they've got any more, and get a couple more if they're a decent date. Now, in my last video, you'll have seen these. Well, you might have done if you watched it. If you haven't watched it, watch it after this. So I'm going to try a bit of sausage and a rice cracker. Crazy combo, perhaps, but let's have a go. There it is. See if I can get any closer for you. There it is. Doesn't really add anything amazing, to be honest. Chips would be good with this. Chips would work really well. Because, I mean, you have chips and curry. I had chips and curry sauce a couple of days ago, didn't I? But this is a completely different curry, much better quality curry sauce, this. Yeah, it is made in Germany. Oh, that's lovely. If you like sort of Frankfurter-style sausages, you like a fairly sweet, thick, not too hot, not too spicy hot curry sauce. Really good quality. It's a smoky sausage. Yeah, if you like all those things, you'll like this. Yeah, doesn't particularly work well with them, but it's just great on its own, to be honest. Or even you could have a decent bread roll with it. Nice bit of crusty bread with some real butter on it. That'd go well with it. In fact, I'm going to get some bread out and I'm going to use that to mop up the sauce. Right, I'm going to eat the rest of that and thoroughly enjoy the rest of that. I'll try and get some more. Hopefully you can get some. This is on a limited, you know, when it's gone thing at Lidl. So when it's gone, it's gone. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.